Come on.
Without me holding my hand. We've got to keep moving. Come. Come on, there's a quad jumper over the other side of the spaceport.
To get through this wall.
Maybe there's a way over. We should check up there.
Thank you.
in up here. It's blocked. Need a hand.
Back into it. Oh, that sounded smashy.
I think I know how we can take down that wall now.
Yes, whoa. The jumper's just through here.
Cover us! We're putting up shields!
There's no way around! We're gonna have to take them out!
They're dropping off more stormtroopers! Another troop transport inbound. It's got a blaster turret.
Here come more of them.
Rain down destruction on you!
Hey, what's that? I think they shot something off those storage cases. Sabotage it from your side, Gideon.
That ship on our right!
That one's garbage! The garbage will do!
Thank you. got a ship on approach.
We can't take off with so many TIE fighters overhead.
It's a pity that missile turret's out of commission.
We're gonna have to connect it up to the generator over there.
What's that?
Sifter droid. They're used for finding electronic scrap buried in the sand, which is what we need to get that turret working. Yes, that should do the job.
BB-8, you access that panel?
Position is down there.
You ever fly this thing?
No! This ship hasn't flown in years.
I can do this. I can do this.
I can do this. I can do this.
low. It confuses our tracking.
I'm going low. Low.
TIE fighters dead ahead. Nice shot.
Of the resistance bases need to know. If I'm taking you there, I need to know.
You gotta tell us where your base is. Between us, I'm not worth the resistance, okay? I'm just trying to get away from the First Order. Would you tell us where the base is? I'll get you there first. Deal?
So where's your base? The Illenium system.
Yeah, the Illenium system, that's the one. Get us there as fast as you can.
Forgive me. I feel it again. The pull to the light. Supreme Leader senses it. Show me again the power of the darkness. And I will let nothing stand in our way. Show me, Grandfather.
Sir. We were unable to acquire the droid on Jakku. It escaped capture aboard a stolen Corellian YT model freighter.
The droid stole a freighter?
Not exactly, sir. It had help.
FM-2187.
The two were accompanied by a girl.
What girl?